Dear students, let's start. 10 lines on biodiversity. Biodiversity is the biological varieties of species and a healthy relationship between them. Every species in the ecosystem has a special function without which the balance of the ecosystem may destroy. Biodiversity helps in sustaining the food web in the ecosystem. There are around 8.7 million species on Earth, with 6.5 million on land and 2.2 million in oceans. Forests host a large amount of biodiversity and protect us from pollution. Biodiversity also fulfills the pharmaceutical and medicinal requirements of mankind. Coral reefs sustain the largest biodiversity and host 25% of marine life on them. High biodiversity at a place helps it to recover quickly from the disasters. Biodiversity has steadily come down the past few decades due to increasing pollution and climate change. Preserving biodiversity is very important since it directly affects the normal course of life and helps in balancing the ecosystem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.